I welcome you all to the ISCS-sponsored National Seminar on Canadian Studies jointly organized by UGC Human Resource Development Center, Gujarat University, Ahmedabad, and Indian Council of Literary, Social, Education and Cultural Research. I welcome respected guests on the dais, Dr. Rajendra C. Jadeja sir, Dr. Bhavi Upadhyay, Dr. Sudhir Neetam sir, Dr. Jagdish Joshi, and local coordinator Om Joshi. Respected invited resource person and chairperson, Dr. Bhupesh Vaisania sir, Dr. Nitish Rawiya, Dr. Eros Majar, Dr. Meera Vasani, Dr. Pranav Mishra, Dr. Hitesh Bhai, Dr. Vikas Rawal, Chandrakant Bhai, Nirupama Bhai, and all invited guests. All the paper presenter, participants, and all staff of UGC HRDC, Gujarat University. I welcome you all on behalf of Indian Council of Literary, Social, Education, and Cultural Research, UGC Human Resource Development Center, Gujarat University, Ahmedabad, Macmillan Education, India, and Indian Association for Canadian Studies. This is the first seminar of Indian Council of Literary, Social, Education and Cultural Research. Coincidentally, this is the first seminar of new team of ISCS 2016. And my team is very happy with such a great response from the researchers. We could not accommodate all, because we thought of a limited audience. But your blessing motivates us to work with our double strength in our mission, that is to bring highly effective research to the world. With your support and blessings, the Indian Council of Literary, Social, Education and Cultural Research, along with supporters like UGC HRDC, ISCS and Macmillan, will be your best result. I request my bro, Dr. Chetan Trivedi, one of a very active member of our team, to introduce them all the guests. Thank you very much.
Dr. Chetan Trivedi, please introduce the guests.
Good morning, one and all. Priyanki Didi has given a very difficult task. It is just like introducing sun with the help of a candle. The dignitary sitting on the dais, off the dais, they all are well known to Gujarat, not only to Gujarat, but to India and abroad. So, a bit of difficult task for me, but once again, I welcome all of you, especially all the invited participants. I put this into the inverted commas. These all are the invited participants. They have not sent their abstract, and their abstract have not been selected. So in a way, this is a different kind of seminar, number one. Number two is that in the January, month of January, we started our mission, that is ISCS election, and after 7 months, the result is that. Please give a big hand for the team, because they have promised to the people that they will come with some wonderful program, and ultimately this is the result. So because I was the part of the election process, and the fruit is, I'm happy that entire process out of the land of Gujarat, and it was a completely a tough job for the team, and ultimately we succeed. I can use the word we succeed. So it's a great happiness that today, for the first time, we are meeting in a different atmosphere with a different mood. And now, as far as our today's guests are concerned, those who are sitting on the dais, before that, I would also like to take a note of the committee members of ISCS, Dr. Rawiya, Baja sir, Vaisania sir, Meera madam, and the team. They, and even Odia sir is not there right now. So as a team, this has come into the existence. And our today's chief guest, Dr. Rajendra C. Jadeja sir, Gujarat, and Dr. Jadeja sir, most of the education reforms, textbook board, several things. ગુજરાતમાં કેવું કહેવાય છે કે ભાઈ અમારા વિશે કેવું બધા કહેવાય કે પરિચય છે મંદિરોમાં બધા દેવતાને ને મસ્જિદોમાં બધા ઓળખે છે અને સાહેબ તમારા પ્રતાપે અમે બધા ઓળખીએ
Association.
Are you chairman? Because he worked for more than 33 years as a director of Achal Patel Institute. And once the services are over, we have seen in the market that once 10 years is over, nobody even call or remember. But today, he is working with one of the most prestigious and most important educational and the older one, institute, that is CN Vidya Mandir. As a director, that is itself a credit. When a person just end one career and begin a second career, that is better than the first one. So, Jadeja sir is with us, he is always a mentor, guide, friend, philosopher, always with us. And this first beginning with the help of Jadeja sir, in the rather blessings of sir, it is going to be a very good initiative. Our second guest is young, dynamic, enthusiastic Professor Ravi Upadhyay. She has been sandwiched between professorship and registership, I know, because she has been working a lot. And because I have got a long hiatus, but looking at the time and all, I am not going to read so many things, because we all are working in the same field, the publications and the books and these all people. If I can start reading, I have two to three pages to read. So, bearing this all publications and seminars and conference and all, just apart from all, she is a very good artist. She is a classical Kathak dancer. She is a hard worker. And if you just not look at this part of this professor or register, I would like to tell one thing about her. We used to be the classmates. Wow. On those days, mujharene phone karune je ton ma vaat thati thi. Aaj es ton ma mari sathe vaat kare che. That's why I am very happy. Karan ke લીમડા માં લીંબોળી આવે તો લીંબોળી તો ઊંચે જાય ને ફળ નાના આવે, અને જ્યારે આંબા માં કેરી આવે છે તો કેરી મોટી થાય ને ફળ નીચા આવે છે. ઉદાહરણ અમી બેન છે, પ્લીઝ ગીવ અ બિગ હેન્ડ ફોર હી. આર વેરી હેપી એન્ડ વેલ યુ આર બીકોઝ અવર થર્ડ એક્સપર્ટ ઓર ધ રિસોર્સ પર્સન ઓર ધ ડિગ્નિટરી ઓફ ધ ડાયસિસ, ડોક્ટર જગદીશ જોશી. આઈ ડોન્ટ હેવ વર્ડ ફોર સર, બીકોઝ ઇઝ અ વન સેન્ટેન્સ, વન લાઈન થીસિસ. Is a thesis in one line, I tell you. Pioneer in let's grow together. As far as academic contribution or involvement of sir is concerned, I should not speak anything. But one thing I would like to tell about him is that he takes personal and keen interest in everybody. That is rare in the present scenario. It's very difficult. He remembers everything. બે વર્ષ પહેલાની કોઈ વાત હોય તો એમને પણ યાદ હોય, અને તમારી વસ્તુ ધ્યાન રાખીને તમને યાદ કરાવે. સો આઈ એમ હેપી બીકોઝ ઓફ ધીસ. આઈ વુડ નોટ મેન્શન ધીસ વન્ડરફુલ પ્રેમાઇસિસ ઓલ એસીઝ એન્ડ ઓલ બીકોઝ ઓફ હિમ ટુડે વી આર હિયર. એન્ડ ધેન ડોક્ટર સુધીર નિકમ સર સ્પીક્સ વેરી લેસ, વેરી સ્લો, બટ વેરી ઇફેક્ટિવ. ઇઝ અ વન મેન આર્મી, હાઈ ટ્રાવેલર, વર્કિંગ અ લોટ. So if you just see, is a scholar, contributor, and powerful motivator. And the one spirit I would like to mention about Nikam sir is that he's a real fighter like Maratha spirit. He's a real fighter. So this team is a good team. And then last but not the least, Dr. Priyanki Arvayas. She's librarian by profession. She is homemaker as a social status, and she did BA in English, then library science. The part of she is also coming with your English fraternity. And there are three S in Priyanki Vyas's character. Three S. One is Shakti. દરેક સફળ પુરુષની પાછળ એક સ્ત્રીનો હાથ હોય છે. જગદીશભાઈ આજે સફળ છે એની પાછળ શ્રીમતી પેપર જરૂર આવે, બીકોઝ ગમે ત્યારે રાત્રે 12 વાગે જઈને આપણે ઘરે સાહેબનગરે રોકાઈ જઈને સુઈ જઈએ, બાકી ભાઈ પત્નીઓને બાંધોય પડતો હોય છે ભાઈ. આ તો બધું કહેવાય, પણ ક્યારે એમનું મોટો બગડતું નથી. દેટ ઇઝ ગુડ થિંગ. શક્તિ. સેકન્ડ સ્ટ્રેન્થ. ઇન ધ વર્સ્ટ ઓફ ધ પોઝિશન શી ઓલવેઝ કીપ સ્માઇલિંગ એન્ડ વેરી પોઝિટિવ. ઘણી વખત એવું બને, ત્યારે આજે મેં રસ્તામાં આવતા ત્યારે મને કીધું કે ભાઈ જે થતું હોય ને બહુ સારા માટે થતું. આઈ વોઝ જસ્ટ શેરિંગ વન ઓફ માય ઓન એક્સપિરિયન્સ વિથ હર, અને શી જસ્ટ આઈ હેવન્ટ પ્રિપેર્ડ એનીથિંગ. I came here, I started speaking. મેં નક્કી કર્યું તો મનમાં આવે ને બોલવું છે. આજે બોલવાનું કીધું છે એટલે બોલવું જ છે આપણે, પણ મનમાં આવે બોલવું છે. એન્ડ થર્ડ વન ઇઝ સેન્સિટિવિટી. શી ઇઝ વેરી સેન્સિટિવ. So these 3 years, apart from this all academics and all these competitions and everything, main thing is a humility, and she's a very good human. And the last but not the least, my newly joined friend, only one day friendship, is Mr. Graham. Please give a big hand for Graham. We are coming here, we met in somewhere in the campus of Gujarat University. I just interacted with him. He's working with the gaming and all. He's preparing some games, keeping the educational, psychological, social, environmental, keeping into the mind. He's preparing some games. He's working with some BUSCO project here in chemistry department. And I just invited him. See, look at the goodness of great people. He just accepted my invitation. Today he's also our guest. He's our international guest. I really welcome you, sir. Please give a big round. With this note, thank you very much.
Thank you, Chetan bhai. Now this is time to felicitate our honorable guest with a new tradition. We are going to felicitate our guest with books, not bouquet. So,
Neil Gaiman has pointed out, I quote, "A book is a dream that you can hold in your hand," unquote. And Vera Nazarian is of the view, I quote, "Whenever you read a good book, somewhere in the world, a door opens to allow in more light," unquote. Books are considered as one of the most valuable assets of academicians and researchers. Therefore, what better way to felicitate our guests than by presenting them with books as mementos?
So, may I request Dr. Jagdish Joshi to welcome the president of our function, Dr. Rajan Singh Jadeja, with a book. Please, sir.
May I ask Dr. J.P.H.
part to welcome Dr. Hitesh Bhatt. May I ask him to please felicitate Dr. Vikas Rawal.
Collaboration I believe people-to-people exchange, mind-to-mind exchange, heart-to-heart exchange is a great promise that is awaiting to be realized. And I am going to suggest only one small thing to researchers, especially in this area. And it can be captured in one word, that is interdisciplinary research. So what we are talking about is not just international exchange, but an exchange of mind in the community itself. What we would like to happen is that people from different disciplines come to attend seminars like this, and people from English studies, for example, read out papers about the possible exchange between India and Canada in the area of English studies. There is a lot to be done, especially because both our societies are bilingual and multilingual societies. And because there is a lot to learn from Canada in the way they are handling bilingualism and multilingualism in their education system. India has been struggling with these issues. There are political, social, psycholinguistic, historical studies that are needed, and I'm sure a lot can be done. And I have used this as an example. I said researchers from English studies can come forward and present papers in which some other researchers may or may not be interested. They may pay attention, they may not pay attention to a specialized presentation about sociolinguistic issues in the teaching of one language or two languages or three languages, that is the Indian system, and so on. What interdisciplinary studies in the real spirit would require is that scholars do not simply keep studying in the narrow lane of their own specialization, but come together, exchange ideas, and if it is a sociolinguistic research, for example, somebody from the Department of English, somebody from the Department of Sociology, somebody from the Department of Education, all of them come together and they bring about something which is much more fruitful. So as I promised, I will not go on and make a long presentation, but I would really like to underline this message. I would like to invite the young scholars. In our days, that Vishwai knows, we preferred for super specialization. We preferred to continue to work in one area and make our mark, so to say. But for the young scholars, I think they have to realize that they should, of course, have some kind of specialization and make their mark in that particular area. But they should also, they will have to, in the days to come, they will have to open up and create an awareness in their mind about other disciplines, in the minds of other people about their discipline. I hope the very name, in fact, the Council of Literary, Social, Educational and Cultural Research, the very name suggests this possibility, and this possibility at international, not just within Gujarat, in India, but between India and Canada. I hope that we will have a lot of fruitful studies coming forward in the days to come. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir. We have, just before we proceed, we have some another special guests among us. So we would like to felicitate them with, by presenting them book as a mentor. We have among us Dr. Umesh Kumar. I would like Rakesh Patel to present him with a book. Among us we have Dr. Ram. I would like to request Parthi Patel to present a book to Dr. Ram.